There's a land of spacious skies, purple mountain majesties, and amber waves of grain. It holds the hearts and dreams of millions who live here and millions more for whom it represents hope and promise. It's a land blessed by God, a land we give thanks for today as we honor those who serve and have served in our military.